Thank you for. We are laying on the altar of the Lord, not only our lives, our families, our present, our painful, haunting past, and a sometimes questionable future. We're giving it all to the Lord. Children, parents, grandchildren, hopes, ambitions, concerns, considerations, innovations, we're giving it all to Him. We're casting every care upon Him because we're not designed to carry them alone. We're asking the Lord to tame us and to give us that discipline of the whole body, discipline of the whole person, discipline of the whole man, discipline of our mind, discipline of our actions. What a sweet, sweet presence of the Lord is in this place. It is a spirit of surrender. And since He's willing to give to all who ask, we are surrendering all. As one song says, not a mite will I withhold, holding nothing back, but we're taking the peace of God. We will not fear what the future holds. We will not fear whether or not He will keep us body, mind, and spirit. We will not doubt that he will make a way for us, that he will carry us through. We'll not let finances or lack of verbal support be those hindrances. People don't see it, but if God has shown it to you, we're going to hold on to it. We're going to ask in faith, not doubting and not wavering. Can you sing that chorus for us again in a way that we can just join you and make it our corporate song? Everyone lifting your voices. Of decision. One last time, let's sing it together. Let's release it to the Lord. Every load lifted. Going to pray that the peace of God that passes all understanding, whether we're in the worship center or whether you're